Hey, what's going on everybody? ScottDogGaming here. Thank you very much for joining us. As you can see, we are about to start playing some Wildlife Park 3. Now, I've played this game before and it was one of the first videos on my channel. So you know what? I thought we'd go back and revisit it and just see how things have changed, I guess, from our point of view in terms of one of our very first Let's Plays to now. So I'll put a link in the description for the video, so go and check that out and then come back to this video or vice versa and we'll see how we do. So let's enter our park. Here we go. Oh, the grass looks nice. We are inside. It's very flat, looks very nice. Welcome everybody to Germany, our first ever wildlife park in Germany. As you can see, we've got some luscious landscapes. Looks very, very nice. Some big water sections. We've only got £10,000 to start our lovely wildlife park. So you know what? We're going to start with the stuff we need for the visitors. Let's get a toilet in here. I mean, I was hoping I was going to be able to rotate it. Can I do that now? There we go, we can rotate. So the first thing you see is you come in, a lovely toilet. You know what, let's have a... Oh, it's on the huh. Beautiful. Male and female toilets as you walk in the door. How much is this going to cost me? 150. These things are cheap, man. Look at this. Should we get one of these in? Whoa. Yeah, why not? Let's have... You know what? Actually, let's have it facing... Oh my God. Can't steer this thing properly. Let's have it on the diagonal. Why not? I like that idea. There we go. I can't believe that's as cheap as it is. Ridiculous. We need a path. Where's our paths? There's paths around here somewhere. There's plants. Path. Okay, I like that. Let's get another little bit of a path in here. Just to make sure that these guys are underneath the path. I'm gonna put a drinks machine in as well. Just on the edge here. Like that. What's this? A garbage can. Yeah, let's squeeze one of these in beside it. Lovely. That is pretty cool. It's a good start. We can't afford or we can't unlock any of these things just yet. So a good start to our little garden. What have we got? We got some bushes we can put in the background, so I think I'll do that. Have a couple of trees in here just to fill in the space. Maybe we'll have one of these little bushes just there. Okay. Oh, it looks nice, don't you think? Don't you think that looks good so far? Right. You know what? Want another bin just there. Just there. Can't really afford anything else. We can put some decorations out though. So let's have a look at what we've got. Not really a lot that's going to benefit me. I was hoping we might have some, I don't know, chairs. That'd be quite nice. But no, we don't really have anything of the kind. We have a nice little torch thing, so we'll put one of those down. Actually, we'll hold off on that for now. Could have this giant rocky thing that shoots up in the air. Maybe we'll have one of these over here, 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 and here. Lovely. Let's have a little look at what happens when you walk into our theme park. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. So you come in through the door. First thing you see is the toilets. Very nice. And these giant, funny, totemy pole type things. Come around to the left, and there's the aquarium thing. I can go in it. I'm inside. I mean, there's not a lot in here. Not a lot going on in here at all, but okay. Right. So we're good to go from that front. So now, I guess we should probably think about putting down an animal or two. How do we do that? Can't really remember. Okay, we want a cage. Let's have a think about what animal we're going to put down first, shall we? I have no animals to put down. Is that what you're telling me? What, no animals at all? What the hell? And no staff. How am I supposed to... What? Let's play. Let's play for a bit. How do I open the theme park? Theme park, Open, we are open. Feel free to come in to our lovely theme park. There's someone. I mean, they look pretty glum. They're wrapped up. It is only 2 degrees. They're coming in. I mean, they're pretty glum already. I appreciate there's very few animals. Oh, there we go. We've got some animals. Thankfully. Okay, so we can get some bison in. We haven't got a lot of choice here with the animal front. Okay. We've got some people coming in, though. So, I mean, they're all coming in and being immediately disappointed with what they're seeing. Okay. I don't know how much room I need for bison, to be honest with you. You know what I might do? There's water over here, isn't there? I might do this, because placing water in this game is always a nightmare. Look, when you try and put water down, you come over here and you do this, and you just make this massive, monumental puddle. I can't do anything. I can't fill the water levels in anymore. See? It's rubbish. Don't get it. I mean, that's no good for anyone. So that is the water level. Okay. So if we do that, and then we do this. That gives our... Oh dear, the trees aren't happy. Trees are not happy bunnies. I'm not sure if that's going to give us enough room for our bisons or not, but at least they're going to have some water, I suppose. Okay, that's what we're going to do, and then we're going to... Oh, start to snow. And sell some of these trees. Mainly because I'm unsure how to move them. Does that button move them? No. Let's sell the trees. Oh, it's now raining as well. Oh, and there's some thunder. Interestingly, I'm hearing no sound. No sound at all. They can stay. Look how many people are in our theme park. I mean, incredibly disappointed about being in our theme park, but they are in our theme park. Okay, so we've got a lot of water. We're going to end up with a huge enclosure for bison if we're not careful. That's the edge of the theme park, and I want to make sure they've got enough room. Maybe I didn't need to do this. I sold all those trees for nothing. Okay. That's going to be our bison's enclosure. It's going to be pretty impressive. We're going to have the best bison enclosure in Germany. Now, I know what you're thinking. That probably doesn't mean a lot, but well, wait and see it. Can the fences come this way? Apparently they can. I mean, you can have a fence underneath the water here, obviously. Why wouldn't you? It's cost us quite a lot of money to put in this amazing... Can I? No, I can't do anything with this. Okay, oh well, that's going to stay there like that for now until we figure it out. We're then going to get a gate in. Where are we going to put that? Over here? Why not? Okay. So here is our bison enclosure. I think you'll agree it's particularly impressive. Let's hope they can't swim over fences, otherwise we're going to have a bison outbreak on our hands. That there, like that. Okay, we want to put some grass down. Now I'm guessing that bison don't really like the grass, but that's what we're going to do starting with. Okay, we can change it in a minute. It's cost us money, but there we go. Okay, old bison, a male bison, in you go. Female bison. In you go. Another, oh, they're quite old, male bison. Can we get some younger ones? Male bison. In you go. A female bison. In you go. Beautiful. Okay. So they want water, they want other stuff, right? A large drinking trough. I'm assuming you want one of these, maybe. There we go. There's some. What do they eat? A mineral deficiency, so they want some of these stones here. Gonna put them over here for people to have a little look. What do you guys eat? Leaves, apparently. I would like to eat some fresh leaves. Alright, and we're gonna put this over here for people to watch them eat. There we go, okay. So we need, what do we need? We need a gardener. Look at him come to watch the bison look. Wow. This old deer is watching. This little girl with the umbrella is inconsiderate. Can barely see over the fence, but looking at the giant bison, they seem to be relatively content. I don't know how to hire a Hello? Higher, okay, that would do it. So let's put him down here. Thank you. Gardener. From memory, I think we can put them out of the way a little bit. What else we got? A medic, we want one of those. And a cleaner. Beautiful. Okay. Where did the... He's filling up the leaves. Good work, you. Now, they would like more bison. So, who am I to... Who am I not to oblige with the more bison? Is everybody happy? Yeah, toys, what do they want? I'd like somewhere to sit down. I want to wallow in the mud. I'd like some fresh leaves. Somewhere to sit down. Okay. God, you're demanding. What do they sit on? Do you want a stone? Would you like a stone? There you go. How about stone? And we'll give you a log. Don't know if you need a log. What's this? A little stone. Do you want one of these things? Is that what you want? I can give you one of these things if that's what you need. We'll put it over here. Like so. Don't know if that's what you needed, but that's what you're getting. Toys. Do you want one of these things? Yeah, we'll give you one of those right in the middle there. Don't know if that's what you want, but you're getting it. And we'll put a stone or two down. There you go. Hope you all enjoy that. What do you want? Wallow in the mud. Okay, we can do this. We can definitely give you mud. Soil, mud. Yeah, where do you want to wallow? Over here? Come wallow away, everybody. Do you want grass as well? I don't know. Oh dear, these plants are not happy. It looks like they all want mud. Let's give them all mud. Just mud everywhere. This is costing us a lot of money. Let's hope they don't come out saying, oh, I'd really like to sit in some grass. Notice the... look at them go in the mud. Look at the bison. Loving it. Now what? You better not be saying, I want some grass. There aren't enough plants for me. Well, there's about to be less. Grounds too, you are kidding me. I'm doing really well. I'm doing really well. Okay, it's you saying the ground's too soft. The plant are talking. Plants are talking to me, I see. Okay, so we need some plants. What kind of plants do you like? You gonna tell me that the ground's too soft? Yeah, I thought you might. What about you? It's cold and I'm freezing. Oh, I don't know how to figure out what plot. I can't really build any plants. Build any plants? I can't really grow any plants. What about you? Oh man! Did I really just get rid of all my plants and now I can't grow anymore? It's cold here, I'm freezing. Oh dear. I don't know what plants you want. I can't build any. Okay, we're gonna have to. Don't believe this. Why are these things so annoying? Okay, let's get some grass in and we're gonna ram it full of plants. That's what we're gonna do. All this money going on just our first type of animal. Not good. We're almost out of cash. There you go, you got some plants. Everybody happy? No, you're not happy. Something's also not happy over here, but I don't know what. A little plant down here, look. Aww. There you go. Okay, we all good. I mean, the visitors seem to be delighted. You guys are in the way of the doors. Good, our doors have closed. Okay. So these guys seem to be a bit happier. They've got their plants. They're doing really well. We've got no money whatsoever. Everybody is queuing up for the toilet or for the one drinks machine that we've got. Money is going up slowly. Probably need to paint a path in down here, but you know what? In fact, let's do that. If I can find paths, let's do that. There we go, okay. So let's have a path come here, like so. Come along here like this. Back along here. And we'll join it up here. Lovely, and then over here, I guess what we'll do is we'll have toilets on the wonk. There must be a way to move these. Two, lovely. Should we have a drinks machine? We've got 138. This cost me 100. Let's do it. These guys aren't happy about the lack of vegetation. They are all queuing up for drinks over here still. Okay. Can we get some plants down over here? Oh, we're out of money. Can't buy plants until there's 2,000 in the account. Jesus. Well, I guess we'll just see what happens then. Is it free to get in my? Bison's pregnant, everybody. Let's see if people still come in, because at the moment, the only thing we were making money on, I think, was the toilets and the drinks. Okay, we now start to make money. We are. Because people are actually paying to come in. That always helps. Let's put it up to $4. What about the drinks machine over here? Is it a consistent sale price right across the board? Doesn't look like it. How much did I put the prices up over here to? Ooh. Can't remember what I said. Top one, three. Second one, three. Maybe it is consistent. We've got one coin in the bank, everybody. We do have a baby bison on the... What's going on with the camera? We do have a baby bison on the way. One of these is pregnant. I'm not sure which one. But look, they seem to be having a good old time in here. Oh, I'm in the water. There they are. Look at them. Look at them. They all seem to be particularly happy. The score of the visitors isn't great. The animals, though, they love it. Absolutely love it, to the animals. We're one star of park attractiveness. We've got 41 coins in the bank. Good news. He still wants some more plants. Well, I'm sorry, but I get what you're giving, mate. I can't buy any plants until I've got 2,000 coins. This guy's just hanging around, not really doing a great deal. Let's put you, hide you behind these doors. Okay, what about this? Let's put that up a little bit to 10. We've got a pretty impressive bison collection. As you can see. All right. There we go. There are a lovely bisons. Oh, hello. Could almost have another bison on our hands. I mean, hasn't this bison got lovely eyes? Look at that. Reed's 233 has fallen ill. That's probably not ideal. We've got 100 coins in the bank, everybody. And I guess what we'll do is call it the end of the episode there. We're going to need to wait. We're going to need to save up some cash. We're going to need to... We're going to need to get some money in the bank, and then we're going to look at our next item, which is going to need air conditioning or climate control. And I think we might go maybe zebra. I wonder if you can get animals in the same enclosures. What happened if you put a zebra and a whatever that is, a meerkat, in the same environment? Oh, hello. Okay, so I guess we'll call it the end of the episode there. Thank you very much for watching. Please hit the like button, the subscribe button. Follow us on Twitter at ScottDogGaming. We'll see you again soon. Thank you.